Hello everyone, welcome back to Absolute Suffering. I'm Don Giacomo, Dark Horse here as usual, and this is the Hell Temple. I have learned a couple of things since we were last here. One is that I should probably go buy more ammo from other things as well.
Casually in midair.
That's one out of the five. Because there's apparently five separate hell battle rooms. That doesn't mean there's five rooms in which you can sleep and like fall into a battle room. Because each of them actually can be gotten to from multiple different rooms.
This is the Hell Temple after all.
Yep.
You did not come here to have fun, you came here to suffer. To suffer, you shall.
That's a word for it.
Thank you.
so that was something. That's literally insatiable.
Unclear, stuck in ancient ruin.
Pretty much.
Hope you enjoyed his theme tune. because you're going to be doing a lot of it.
Understatement of the year.
Did occur to me.
Is it related to the fact that I have no idea what the hell I'm doing? Oh, come on. I'm just gonna... at least I will save the progress. That was sleeping in front of the head symbol, whatever. It's apparently important for later. Thank you.
fact that you can't throw it straight up and make it bounce.
Because it just does that.
Yeah.
Actually supposed to throw it.
Majority of your bombs.
You never know, I might need it later. That's how much I've used the camera so far. Well, now that it is. I'm just gonna switch back just so I don't see him doing the same thing. Progress. Yeah. Yes, distance. Okay. That's gonna be good to remember once I get back there. Simply press slightly up in the diva, I mean on the joystick, yeah. That's just me pressing the wrong button.
I was referring to the noise outside.
Oh. Sorry.
You forget, you have very good noise canceling headphones.
Yes. Yes, I do. Sometimes they're good, but in terms of of actually knowing if the recording's good, sometimes not so much. We did make a shortcut.
Yeah.
Yes, I did find a map that's a whole lot more detailed. Sorry. one room. I'm just gonna nearly check the map. Let's see.
How that works, I don't know.
Let's see.
How do you fall in this room and then go up and end up in the next room over?
I'm questioning it.
So many questions.
So don't use that ladder in this right back of the entrance.
Whoa!
Well then. This, however, is a shop.
Hit them.
You stop smothering whether or not you know what to do. Let's see. get a shortcut anytime soon. Goodbye, everyone.